black. We painted the alien face on it. And then I shot it a couple times. Because you see, out in the middle of Nevada, there's people shoot signs.
Yeah, yeah.
I know shoot signs, right? It's part of being in Nevada. So we put a lot of bullet holes in it. Another thing in Nevada is it's open range. There's places without fences. So there'll be cows going across the road. So there'll be a sign. Going into Rachel, we took our alien sign and put it on one of those free range cow signs. So when you're driving in, you see the free range, and then you see the aliens going into Rachel. And then we went to the little alien and hung out there and had, and the people there, wait till you hear, those are great conversations.
Yeah,
they're nuts. They're brilliant nuts. And, they believe everything. And, and right over the hill is Area 51. You can believe what you want. There's a lot of people that say it's for sure there's stuff in there, man.
Ooh.
You know, spaceships and that whole thing from Roswell in the 50s when the aliens crashed in New Mexico. Apparently the bodies are in Area 50. It's good, man.
Yeah.
I mean, it is true that the government does a lot of testing of their experimental aircraft.
Yeah.
I mean, so we've driven through there and seen stuff going on and, what is it? Who knows?
Something's happening though.
I've seen stuff I believe that didn't make any sense driving through the battle. A friend of mine, I had a sign, one of my other restaurants I had for a long time, I had this big metal sign that somebody had stolen off the fence outside of Area 50. The whole place, you can't go in there.
Really?
And the signs are, you cross this thing, we're going to shoot you. Or whatever. I mean, there's different rules out there, because it's very private, right?
Yeah.
And they're not...